أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين؟ أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين؟ أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين؟ أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين؟ أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين؟
الدين is the reward and recompense on the day where all souls will see judgment. And so have you seen the one who denies the deen?
فَذَٰلِكَ الَّذِي يَدُعُّ الْيَتِيمِ.
This chapter describes disbelief in the last day. And the first example used is that of the one who pushes the orphan away. Because we're inclined to treat well those who we might expect to see a future return on the good that we invest, or to treat well those whose power we might respect, and the orphans and the poor don't inspire much of either effect.
وَلَا يَحُضُّ عَلَىٰ طَعَامِ الْمِسْكِينِ.
They used to say, if Allah wants them fed, then He'll feed them Himself, an excuse to hold on to what they had of wealth.
فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ.
Wail is a threat of punishment or destruction. Some said it's a valley in hell. But is Allah threatening those who pray? The next verse will tell.
الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ. الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ. الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَاهُونَ.
Heedlessness of prayer is a trait of hypocrisy, that you pray to be seen by people and to not pray if there's none there to see.
الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاءُونَ. الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاءُونَ. الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاءُونَ.
Those who practice riya, and riya comes from ra'a, and it means to see, and it's to do an act that is devotional to God but with the intent of being seen by the people. It's like a man who stands up to pray and beautifies his prayer, not because his audience is God but because there are people there. And it is more difficult to discern than a black ant on a black rock on a black night. And that's why we all have to carefully gauge our intentions to make sure that our faith is all right.
وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ.
Ikrimah said that al-ma'un is like to loan someone an axe or a needle or a bucket. And the idea is that it's a resource that doesn't diminish from you even though someone else may touch it. And so to withhold it is an act of stinginess that's just beyond, because by showing that person that help, you incur no harm. And so this surah ties it all together. It's as if to say that those who withhold a small act of kindness can't be those who believe and pray.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين؟ فذلك الذي يدع اليتيم ولا يحض على طعام المسكين. فويل للمصلين الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون. الذين هم يراءون ويمنعون الماعون.